Many motor racing fans are asking if this is the year that Kiwi driver Liam Lawson gets to the giddy heights of a permanent drive in Formula One.
We can only hope. But one thing we do know for sure, he's a decent, down-to-earth human being. And that shows in what he's done for a charity while holidaying in hometown Pukekohe. Here's Michael Holland.
If this is the ultimate in sleek sophistication, then how about a bit of this?
The 2000 Subaru Forester S/TB. She's in beautiful condition. We have a Bang & sound system as well that comes stock with this car.
Our Formula One star in the making and waiting, getting a genuine kick out of a well-travelled box on wheels, a couple of years older than him.
Oh yeah. The drivability is really flawless. Honestly, it doesn't get much better. Apart from when you hit speed bumps. Speed bumps aren't so good.
Yep, Dinkum homegrown holiday fun. Light years away from the politics and intrigue of F1.
We're going to basically transform this thing, and it should be quite cool. And then the idea is we're going to auction the car off to charity. You're going to see that I'm not just a driver, you know. I can do the manual labour on the car, you know. I can't really, but I'm going to try. I think this is the one we're going to go for. Yes. Look how much better it looks. Yeah, happy with that. Very, very happy with that. The target horsepower we're trying to achieve is about 300 horsepower to the wheels.
Now, hold tight. The big reveal's coming. But first, 2024. What's the plan?
Right now, I'm basically going through the season as reserve driver. It's quite strange because every other season I've gone into, I've had a racing program alongside what I was doing as reserve.
How do you teach yourself to be patient?
Well, at the end of the day, there's not a lot you can do. It can be frustrating, but one thing I would probably tell myself is how advanced Formula One is from everything else, and even if I'm not driving right now, there's still more to be learned, and I think when I do get the opportunity to drive in Formula One, I want to be ready.
Holy hecka! Can you believe that? Enter the Motormouth powerhouse of I Am Hope, Mike King. Who's getting himself one souped-up Subi to auction off and raise money for his charity. Liam Lawson! Woo!
Mike, how's it going?
I'm good, brother.
Oh, nice to see you.
Wow!
This is it.
Wow! Show me the motor. I'm excited. When it comes to engines, I know nothing.
To be honest,
I know
I'm pretty
nothing,
similar. I don't know a huge amount.
I just want to have a look.
So we have intake.
Yeah, so this is kind of, it's like the mullet of the...
It's very pretty, you can
sounds,
look at it.
Sounds very good as well. You hear the, you know, you hear the suction, it's what we like.
Yep.
And then we have a new turbo as well, a bigger
turbo.
For the
uneducated, the turbo makes it go faster.
Makes it go a lot faster.
Yeah. Yep, there you go. So, very technical term.
These are fully adjustable coilovers.
Fully adjustable, these.
Fully adjustable.
Yep.
You can
coilovers,
you know, stiffen them up and soften them, and you can raise and lower the car.
Suspension, just in case you
Yeah, exactly. But
realize,
if you want the car slammed on the ground, yep. you can lower it.
Try and keep up. Well, I tell you, I should never drive this car.
Why is that?
Because I would curb in a second. Like,
hurts my heart.
Oh man. I'm a touch parker. It's very important that yes. Best you drive.
Copy that.
Speaking of which. Show me what this bad boy's got. Woo! Okay, that's enough. Thank you. Ah. Man.
not bad, right?
Bro, that was ridiculous.
For a Forester, you know, for a 2000.
What does this tell us about Liam?
I think it tells us that he's like just a boy from Pukekohe, right? Boy from New Zealand, you know? Like, you don't see many Formula One drivers buying this sort of car. You know, they're used to buying Ferraris, I don't know, Porsches, Lamborghinis. Here, Liam is just buying a Subaru Forester.
Woo!
Nice! Oh, that was actually a lot of pressure.
Thank you for everything.
Thank you.
I'd nice say good you. Luck, but you don't need luck, brother. I really believe that you are going to be world champion. Go out there and get it.
Thanks, Mike. Thank you very much.
Love you, bro.
And the auction for Liam's Subaru goes live on the Turners Cars website and Trade Me at 7 p.m. on Saturday the 17th, and it runs for a week.